NASA's ultra-costly James Webb Space Telescope has previously needed to persevere through a residue-measured micrometeoroid influencing with one of its essential mirror sections, approximately a month prior to the authority beginning of logical tasks. Luckily, engineers realized that planned to occur. They planned the telescope's enormous mirror fragments to have the option to endure such effects. However, this most recent hit was excessively large for SOLAS, as indicated by a NASA update. Furthermore, that doesn't bode excessively well, taking into account it in all likelihood won't be the last time that trash will collide with the $10 billion space observatory. For the time being, however, it's a long way from game over for the telescope. After starting evaluations, the group found the telescope is as yet performing at a level that surpasses all mission prerequisites, notwithstanding an imperceptibly discernible impact in the information, peruses the update. Exhaustive examination and estimations are continuous. We generally realize that Webb would need to climb at the space climate, which incorporates brutal bright light and charged particles from the sun, grandiose beams from colorful sources in the world, and periodic strikes by micrometeoroids inside our nearby planet group, said Paul Geithner, specialized delegate project chief at NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center, in the update. Regardless of the arrangements, the molecule was bigger than the ones the group had arranged for, as indicated by NASA. Alarmingly, it seems like it wasn't even the principal influence on the cutting-edge orbital observatory. Since send-off, we have had four more modest quantifiable micrometeoroid hits that were reliable with assumptions, and this one more as of late that is bigger than our debasement forecasts expected, said Lee Feinberg, Webb Optical Telescope Component Administrator at NASA Goddard, in the update. There are multiple ways of limiting the impacts meteoroid influences have on the telescope's tasks. Designers can counteract parts of its mirrors to limit the impacts, something they say they previously needed to depend on for the section that was struck. The group can likewise have Webb perform moves to evade far removed of approaching flotsam and jetsam, similar to the International Space Station. It might sound startling, however, it seems like possibilities are working. Yet, the strike causes to notice the perils of room, and the way that the Webb's valuable life might be more limited than we trusted.